tonight. This day is not yours. This is the day of the Lord that we all are joining hands together, giving Him praise, glory, honor, and especially thanks. Prayer is also to be continued. Praises also to be continued. Thanksgiving also to be continued. And all these three aspects we are going to learn tonight. It will bring a good aspect of understanding through the Word of the Living God. Because Word is important. And the Word brings the release and the grace of God upon our lives. Without the Word, anything that you do, it is having less power. With the Word you pray, with the Word you praise, with the Word you thanksgiving, it will be surely having a special power to give you your breakthrough blessings of God. Let's not bow down. Let's bow down in the praise of God. Let us give Him praise, glory, honor. And especially today we are entering into the house of the Lord with thanksgiving. Remembering that He has created us to give Him praise. Give Him all the glory and to give Him thanks too. Father, we thank You. Yes, we give all the praise and glory and honor. Let the mighty hand of God, power of God, restore upon all of us, Lord. And today is our thanksgiving prayer for You alone. Because besides You, we have no other God. Jesus is our Lord. He is our Saviour. And besides Him, there is no other Saviour for us. There is no other Redeemer for us. And we pray in Your holy worship. We all together, we want to thank You for the salvation that You gave it to us, Lord. And those who do not have, tell them to have salvation. Yes, the permanent grace of God, the compassion of God, the love of God through His Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, and knowing that we know what Jesus has done in my life and our life. And therefore, we want to thank You, Father. We thank You and we want to bless Your holy name. We want to give all the praise and glory and honor. The mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, we thank and pray.
Amen.
Amen. Let's not say one important thing before you clap hands to glorify God. Say, thank You, Father.
Thank You, Father.
Thank You, Father.
Thank You, Father.
Thank You, Jesus.
Thank You, Jesus.
Thank You, Jesus.
Thank You, Jesus. We bring a sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. We bring a sacrifice of praise into the house of the Lord. Let's sing again. We bring a sacrifice of praise into the house
of the Lord.
As loud as we can. We bring sacrifice. God.